be a drifter since the day I turned 16. Watching my